A knight needed his squire to help him take off his armor. It was a complicated process that involved a lot of unstrapping and unlacing that began at the head and ended at the feet.